In this project, we fixed on the infrared emitter and detector, IR sensor, each floor. When the car is available, for example, this car is available, we display the first slot car will be full. First slot car will be full, second is empty. I taken the car where display automatically it's empty. Now I put on the car, is full. Okay. This is the microcontroller embedded system based PIC 16F877 microcontroller. This is the clock oscillator. This is master clear section, power on reset. IC number is 16F877. This is relay driver section, totally 8 relay. We using the 4 DC motor, 1 DC motor, we having the 2 relays. This is the infrared emit and detect section, sensing circuit, that is a signal conditioning circuit. This is also signal conditioning circuit. The metal sensor, 3 metal sensor, 1, 2, 3. This is the power supply board, 12 volt power supply board. This is the particularly we use in the motor. This is the switches. These switches we can use two application. One is first floor and then second floor. This is switches pressing first floor, this is second floor, this is the dummy switches. Manual mode and auto mode it can be used. This is placing and retrieve mode it can be used. Okay.